Emil and me, as I said before, we've been playing together for 25 years. We're gonna do a little better. We're gonna do a song about the great master Tom Waits. Song called Christmas Card from a Hooker in Minneapolis. Here, Charlie, I'm pregnant, living on that street, right above a dirty bookstore. Oh, you clear every stop taking dope, quit drinking whiskey. My old man plays the trombone, works down to the track. Says that he hurts me, though it's not his baby. Says that he raised him up like his own son. He gave me a ring that was worn by his mother, and he takes me out dancing every Saturday night. Charlie, I think about you every time I pass a filling station on a car please you used to wear in your hair. I still have that record, little Anthony Imperials, but someone stole my record player. Now how do you like that? So I went back to Omaha to live with my folks. But everyone I used to know was either dead or in prison. So I came back to Minneapolis. This time I think I'm gonna stay. First time since my accident, I wish I'd all the money we used to spend on the door. I'd buy me a used car now, but I wouldn't sell any of them. Just drive a different car every day, depending on how I'm feeling. Christ's sake, if you want to know the truth of it, I don't have a husband, he don't play the trombone. I need to borrow money to pay this lawyer, Charlie. I'll be eligible for parole. Give Emil Balsgaard on the piano.